Hello, everybody. Hiya. Toot toot. Peep peep. And welcome to the Classic Car Show 2021 here at the MEC in Birmingham. This is the Wheeler Dealer Dormobile, Bedford CA van. I'll be back in a few moments with some fun facts all about this Bedford Dormobile, Colin the Camper.
Oh, look what's here. It's the Wheeler Dealer's Dormobile. Oh, fantastic. I think we've got to look round that. Excellent. Let's have a wee go. Well, there's always more to see at the Classic Car Show, and from Wheeler Dealers, the fantastic Dormobile rejuvenated. Yep, it's back to life, it's back on the road again, the Wheeler Dealers Dormobile. Back on the road again, the Wheeler Dealers Dormobile. Fantastic, I could jump up and down, I'm that excited. Anyway, I think we'll take a sneaky peek and we'll take a look round.
Yes, meanwhile, just compare it to an ice cream van of the same, Bedford CA. And also next door to the stand, coincidentally, is the Green Goddess from the 1950s, as the Bedford CA van came onto the scene in 1957. The Bedford Green Goddess dates back to the very early 50s, but you can see the resemblance, can't you? The Bedford CA was built in Luton and then transferred over to Folkestone, and the Martin Walter factory prepared the conversion. The new ones were £545, but this conversion from Wheeler Dealers all in all was over 10,000 in September 2021 when it aired on television. If you watch the show, this one, Colin, started off as green and cream, but I think the colour now is actually superior, and it's wonderful with the red and white candy stripe canopy with a pop top. The refurbishment consisted of a new engine and gearbox, converted to an automatic now, but the column gear shifter still remains. The seats were recovered, cabinets were replaced, and the curtains have also been replaced. Other vans were converted under the Dormobile name, such as Morris, Land Rover, Ford, Leyland and Comer. It's time for me to take to the road again and head off with my glamorous assistant, Stevo. Thank you for watching. Remember to recommend us to your friends and buddies on SLR TV. We'll catch you next time. Toot toot, peep peep, see ya.